lifespan of one of our most historic, reliable, and combat-proven organizations as the colors of the Climb to Glory Division changes hands.
So God bless this great nation, our army, people in this country, and Climb to Glory. Feelings I have about being a part of this division, the feelings we have about once again being a part of this great community, and the feelings we have about doing our part to contribute to our great legacy lead me to one logical conclusion. We are home. Thank you.
As Command Sergeant Major Tyrannus passes the colors to Major General Menez for the last time, Major General Menez will then pass the colors to Lieutenant General Carrillo, thereby relinquishing his responsibility and authority. Lieutenant. By authority of paragraph 2-5, Army Regulation 600-20, the undersigned assumes command of the 10th Mountain Division Light Infantry at Fort Drum, effective 12th of July, 2021. Signed, Milford H. Beagle Jr., Brigadier General Commanding. As well as serving the more practical purpose of marking the location of the command and loyalty of its soldiers. Since the early days of warfare, colors have served as the talisman of unit identity. Ladies and gentlemen, red roses signify the bonds of loyalty and affection between the soldiers and families, and signify our sorrow at their departure. Responsibility and authority. The ceremony begins as Command Sergeant Major Tyrannus passes the colors to Major General Menez for the last time. Major General Menez will then pass the colors to Lieutenant General Carrillo, thereby relinquishing his responsibility and authority. Lieutenant General Carrillo will then pass the colors to Brigadier General Beagle, charging the new commander the same responsibilities and authority. By authority of paragraph 2-5, Army Regulation 600-20, the undersigned assumes command of the 10th Mountain Division Light Infantry at Fort Drum, effective 12th of July, 2021. Signed, Milford H. Beagle Jr., Brigadier General Commanding.
Soldiers, our civilians, and our families that are joining us today in person and virtually. Points to cohesive, trained, physically fit, and disciplined warriors. Ready for what? Equates to whenever and whatever. One other great American defense community, as deemed so by the Department of Defense.